Former Vol A.J. Johnson is officially now a Denver Bronco, and we're getting a look at his three-year contract. Johnson will receive the NFL's minimum base salary for each year of the deal. He's guaranteed $50,000 from his signing bonus and part of his first-year salary. And if he doesn't get cut, he can make a lot more. The linebacker negotiated a $480,000 first-year deal, $570,000 for year two, and $660,000 in year three.